2016 US champion. A few years ago, I made the decision to come out publicly as gay. Spoiler alert. And I made that decision because I remember when I was younger and I was unsure of who I was or afraid of what other people might think, I looked to other people who shared their stories. And when they shared their story, it made me feel like I could really accept and I could really be myself. I thought it would be really important that if I had the opportunity, I would share my story as well. Once I did that, I felt so much weight lifted off of my shoulders. I feel like when I came out, it was a huge reason of why I was able to win the US Championships in 2016, because I had made all of those decisions myself, and I owned every single one of them. And when I went out and performed, I was able to perform and genuinely show the judges and the audience who I was.
270.75, and he is currently in first place.
Every day I go into practice, and every competition I enter, I feel like, you know what, the only thing holding me back is myself. The only thing holding me back is fear. So I'm gonna go into everything and be fearless. And I think being fearless is just unapologetically being yourself. So who is Adam Rippon? I might not be the best technical skater, but I think I'm the best performer that's out there in the world. And one, if you don't think you're the best, then who will? So I take that confidence and I put that into my performances. And I know that that's what I have to offer. And my secret weapon is I really just am who I am when I go out there.
He always was emotional, it's his nature. And he is like very strong human being, like a person. And that's what he shows on ice.
I see myself at the US Championships getting my job done, and no one's going to get in my way because I have gotten out of my own way. This season, I will be better than I've ever been before. And everybody better watch out.